We're off to a good start, y'all. 17 looking strong, y'all.
Good games.
17 looking strong.
Who we got? Who we got?
What are your names?
My name is Dakota.
My name is Misha.
How long have y'all known each other?
We've been dancing together for 4 years, and we've been married for 3.5.
Wow!
At first, you said no to dancing with each other, but after kind of practicing for a couple weeks together, it just really clicked.
And then we said no to relationship together, and then after practicing relationship a few times, we say, and it clicked. That's a true story, 20 seconds, done.
And now we're married.
I come from a family of entertainers. My dad is a comedian and magician, and my mom was his magician's assistant.
We never get to see you anymore. How'd you find us?
That's a warm-up.
When she picked up dancing, I knew right away she just wouldn't take the tap shoes off.
And then she found a partner that she was able to share that experience with that feels the same way.
I know Dakota was telling me the other day that, I don't know if she wanted me to tell her or not, but she said that you're trying to do some comedy.
No, why not?
Recently, Misha started taking some comedy classes.
First, my motivation was not to be a funny guy. My motivation was to learn the culture and English better.
Why ants didn't get corona?
I don't know. Why didn't ants get corona?
They have small antibodies. Makes sense.
Wait. We are auditioning together, of course, but one of us might get through, one of us might not. We're just ready to cheer each other on.
Wait, did you meet each other while dancing?
Well, the first time when we saw each other, we actually were competitors.
Wow. Now you're in love.
No, married.
Okay, let's just dance. Are y'all ready? Let's do this.
Yes.
Let's dance.
Good luck. Let's go.
I can only imagine how dizzy you both were. Y'all spun around literally 73 times. But towards the end, it just got a little sloppy. Misha, your stamina, I could tell, started to drop, and the first thing that went were your legs. Also, I noticed you were spotting the floor a lot. However, I gotta tell you, watching you guys partner together was that feeling of like, whoa. These aren't just two ballroom partners. This is a married couple, and it's just really beautiful to watch, so I just want to point that out.
Absolutely. You know, when they say in ballroom, the man is the frame and the girl is the picture in it. You, Dakota, you were a beautiful picture. Misha, you brought this masculinity and this beautiful energy to the stage. I think sometimes it sacrificed your framing,
and
you were looking at the floor a lot, you know, just to think about for next time.
Thank you.
I'm gonna speak to the connectivity, man. I thought it was hot. I really did. I did.
even just your little banter back and forth before y'all started dancing, I mean, y'all are definitely married. And yeah, if he thinks he's funny and you don't, yeah, that sounds about right. So like my marriage too. But even on moments where you were apart, you still commanded the stage. You really did. And Misha, I know that they were talking about how you were looking at the floor, but no matter what, your presence to me overrode that.
Thank you very much.
This is a hard one. You both are so talented, but for me, unfortunately for both, it's gonna be a no today.
So for me, like I said, I really enjoyed what y'all did. So it's a yes to both of you for me.
For me, my vote is split. It's gonna be a yes for you, Dakota, and a no for you, Misha.
So sorry, that means though, Dakota, you have two yeses, yeah, so you'll be going through. And unfortunately, Misha, you got two no's, man. So thank you so much
thank
for coming,
you guys.
Though. I appreciate you.
We knew that it's a possibility that one person go ahead, one not. Stop.
Sorry.
Come on.
I'm happy for myself, but I'm also sad for him.
I'm gonna take care of cats, that's okay.